Here is a story from the Bible. We know a story about a miracle that happened long ago. We hope that you'll take courage when temptations you meet. There's somebody watching who is strong when you're weak. They wouldn't bend, they held on to the will of God, so we are told. They would not bow, they would not bow their knees to the idols made of gold. They would not burn, they were protected by the fourth man in the fire. They wouldn't bend, they wouldn't bow, they wouldn't burn. Now the prophet Daniel tells about three men who walked with God, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. Before the wicked king they stood, and the king commanded them bound and thrown into the fiery furnace that day. But the fire was so hot that the men were slain, forced to moan their way. They wouldn't bend, they held on to the will of God, so we are told. They would not bow, they would not bow their knees to the idols made of gold. They would not burn, they were protected by the fourth man in the fire. They wouldn't bend, they wouldn't bow, they wouldn't burn. Now when the three were cast in and the king rose up to witness their awful fate, he began to tremble at what he saw. In astonished tones he spake, "Did we not cast three men bound into the midst of the fire? Well, oh, I see four men unhurt, unbound and walking down there. I see Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego in the fiery coals they trod. But the form of the fourth man that I see is like the Son of God. They wouldn't bend, they held on to the will of God, so we are told. They would not bow, they would not bow their knees to the idols made of gold. They would not burn, they were protected by the fourth man in the fire. They wouldn't bend, they wouldn't bow, they wouldn't burn. They wouldn't bend, they held on to the will of God, so we are told. They would not bow, they would not bow their knees to the idols made of gold. They would not burn, they were protected by the fourth man in the fire. They wouldn't bend, they wouldn't bow, they wouldn't burn."